Sada. Alright guys, so it's about 5 o'clock on April 22nd. It is Friday, so you know what that means. It means I have no homework, but I just got back from school. But I found something this week in my closet that I'm super excited to try out. Yes, I found these really weird golf balls, and they have like some sort of exploding feature. I don't know, I have two sets of them. Two of them are supposed to explode. There's two of them that have like some weird ribbon thing. The other ones are supposed to like jump when you putt it, which no one cares about that. But the ones that explode look really sick, so I'm really excited to go check that out. We're gonna bring them down outside. It's a super nice day outside. It really sucks. I think it's gonna get really cold and stormy later this weekend, but I'm really hoping to get outside today and tomorrow morning to make the most of it. So yeah, let's go test it out. All right, guys, yeah, so I got the putting balls here. We're about to go downstairs, about to see if we have any golf clubs. I'm not even sure if we have any golf clubs in our house, but we're gonna go see, and we're gonna make some stuff explode. Guys, look at how nice it is outside. Oh my gosh, it is literally so nice outside. Hold on, let me... Oh, there's the focus. Oh my gosh, it looks so nice. All right, guys, so I don't even know. Oh, I see my sister's clubs out here. I'm not sure if my golf clubs are here. All right, all I see is my sister's amazing pink clubs here, which are absolutely fire. So we're gonna take the biggest club we can find. Is this one, the driver? Yes. All right, we're taking this. We're taking this driver here, boys. All right, guys, we hit the jackpot. We did find some tees. So now we're about to go outside and, oh wait, I forgot the driver. I almost just went outside with the golf balls. All right, guys, take two. I got the driver now. We're going outside and we're about to light this stuff up. Oh man, do you guys see how nice it is outside? Oh my God, hold on. This ISO, I need to turn down my ISO. Guys, can we just please take a moment to just appreciate how insanely nice it is outside? Like, it's gonna be thunderstorming tomorrow, but this is just ridiculous. Guys, it is way too nice outside. All right, we're going down over here, and we're gonna see. I hope this stuff explodes. I really hope it's as cool as I think. Oh, there's a squirrel. There's a squirrel, guys, there's a squirrel. All right, well, I'm gonna set up the camera right about here. I'm gonna try to get it in slow-mo, so I'm sorry if the quality is a little bit worse, but I'm gonna try to get it in slow-mo. Hopefully it's awesome. We're definitely gonna try the ones that explode, and we're also gonna try the ones that give like the jet stream thing, which should be awesome. All right, guys, let's do it. So we're gonna open up golf balls here. Oh, I should open it from the other way. All right, so we got the jet stream one, the one that explodes, and the putting one. We don't want the putting one. We got four that we're gonna try for sure. I might even hit the putting one just cause, why not? So, I don't even know if you guys can see the ball right there. All right, guys, I hope this looks good. Here we go. This can't end well. I'm gonna be honest, this just won't end well. All right. Oh! Oh my God! That was sick. Guys, look at this. Look at this. Look at the club. Look at it. Oh my gosh. It's got so much stuff on it, and like, it's just got so much junk. I forgot to record in slow-mo though. Guys, so we're gonna do it again. And I'm gonna get in slow-mo. No. No. Guys, I hate to say this, but do you see this? It exploded in the package. No. No. I really wanted to be able to do this. But it's exploded, like I can't hit it. We're gonna hit these ones. So I'm gonna move the camera angle because apparently it's supposed to be like some sort of jet stream thing. So I'm just gonna make sure you guys can see it fly. So let's go. All right, here we go, guys. This should be a good angle. Hopefully, I don't even know if it's gonna be nearly as cool as the other one. I'm really pissed that broke. Man, that sucks. I hope this is cool. Oh. I whiffed so hard. Oh no, it didn't even. Yo, what? Guys, look at this. Look at this. Look, it's literally like. It didn't even explode because I just whiffed hitting it so bad. Alright, well, good thing we have another one. Man, it didn't even explode at all. Alright, we're gonna get the other one because apparently I really suck at golf. All right, guys, no mess ups on this one. Here we go, we're gonna hit this as hard as we can. We're gonna do the Happy Gilmore.
Run.
Run. Oh. Oh.
All right, guys, I couldn't even see it myself. So there's like this ribbon thing, but it didn't even like go out. Maybe I just suck at hitting these. Anyways, that was kind of disappointing a little bit. But I hope you guys did think it was sort of cool. Oh, I'm still recording in 60 FPS, hold on. Anthony, you should cool your tires and running. Shut up, okay? Shut up. All right, well, hopefully that was at least entertaining to watch. It was kind of fun to do. Apparently, I think the moral of the story is I suck at golf. It's such a nice day outside right now, but it's so annoying because anywhere I try to walk around, I need to change my shutter all the time. Could we just take a moment to appreciate just, oh, do you guys see that lake? I mean, come on. I know we already did a cinematic sequence of the lake, but I need to at least get something. I can't even see myself right now. I have no idea what this looks like, but there we go. Maybe that shutter looks better. I don't even know, to be honest with you guys, but it's so nice out here right now. All right, well, that's enough of that. I'm going back inside. look at this. Look at this. Look. Come on, guys, this deserves a like. That is ridiculous. All right, guys, so I gotta clean up all this crap right now, and then we're gonna go back inside, and yeah, we'll go from there. Guys, well, I hope you all did enjoy that. That was sort of fun to make. Right now, I'm not really sure. I really want to get a run in because it's Friday and it's super nice out. It's been raining, as I said, like the entire week, so I haven't really been able to run as much. And then after that, we're definitely going to eat some food because we have a ton of awesome food. And yeah. Oh, wait, I got to shake it. Oh, okay. What's with me and spilling all the time? Oh, look at all these amazing berries we have. Yes. Ah, whoa, that is a lot of greens, guys. Ah, highly recommend this. Green juice is always awesome, but this is a very, very green juice. Mm. All right, guys, so I decided to go outside right now because it's super nice outside. All right, we're gonna try not to spill this. Look at that view. Look at that view. Come on, guys. Come on. Jeez. Oh, man. It is nice outside. Do you want to say hi? You want to say hi? You want to say, where are you? Where are you? Come say hi. Hi. Gee, hi. Don't lick the lens. Don't lick the lens. Hi. 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 Come here. Come here. Hi. Stop licking the lens. Don't do that. No. She wants my food. That's all she cares about. She doesn't actually like me. She just likes my food, don't you? Yes. You just like my food, don't you? But that's why, you know, it's really important to get outside when it's nice like this, because as I said, the rest of the weekend is going to be really, really stormy, which sucks. But on days like today, you just got to get out and enjoy everything because it's just so nice. Alright guys, so I just took a shower. It's about 6:30 right now. I'm honestly not sure if I'm gonna record anything else tonight. I'm just gonna sort of eat some food. I have a ton of editing to do this weekend. Basically, I have like 3 huge projects that I gotta get done. So I'm gonna go eat dinner, and then I'll probably end up editing until I fall asleep. Other than that, peace out. Alright guys, so it's almost 9:30 right now, and I really meant to get some editing done, but to be honest with you guys, like, I've just been watching YouTube for like the past 3 hours. Like, I don't know about you guys, but you can't be a YouTuber and not watch other YouTubers. There's so many other YouTubers out there that I love watching. It's just so cool to see the awesome content that people create, and it's just so inspiring to see all the other cool stuff that people are doing. So yeah, I really need to start editing right now. I don't want to stay up too late because I have to get up early tomorrow, but I'm probably going to try to actually get some editing done now. Not really sure. I'll probably watch more YouTube. It's 10 o'clock right now and I've been struggling with my computer for so long. I really want to be able to edit on my PC over there, but for some reason, there's something totally wrong with my PC where it like won't recognize any of my USBs that I plug into it. And this is a problem I've had before, but just for some reason, it's just not working at all. So I'm gonna have to edit this vlog on my laptop too, which wouldn't be the end of the world except that my laptop is just super slow. And because I have to use my trackpad, I'm actually gonna get a mouse for it. Hold on. All right. Problem one solved. Actually, problem one isn't solved because I have so many problems. See, the issue now is that I only have one USB port on my computer. I actually have two, but I broke the first one. Guys, I'm just having way too many problems right now. Like, this is not good. I have a ton of USB splitters. Actually, hold on. I think I actually did manage to find a USB 3.0 splitter. I have so many of these now because I keep buying them and I keep needing more of them. All right, let's see if this works now. All right, we got it. Guys, look at this. This is ridiculous. Look how much crap I have to plug in right now to make this work. I have to plug in all of this junk and put my mouse here so now I can have this really ghetto editing setup. Guys, I really just need to bite the bullet and just like reload my PC. I really don't want to. So yeah, I think that's about all I gotta say. I'm gonna edit as much of this vlog as I can right now. Honestly, this is probably the only editing I'm gonna get done tonight because I haven't been productive. It's Friday night. I think it's like impossible to do work on Friday night. I'm pretty sure it's impossible. Alright guys, so it's past midnight right now. I've finished editing the vlog up to this point. So far it's awesome, but the thing is it's already 11 minutes long and it's only just from Friday. If you guys are wondering why it's been uploaded on Saturday, this is why. I'm making an executive decision right now to upload this on Saturday instead. It actually works out perfectly because I really don't have any other cool things going on for the rest of the weekend. It's just gonna be a ton of editing, which is super boring to vlog. So it works out awesome. You guys will get a vlog early this week. I hope you guys did enjoy it up to this point. It looks really awesome so far. Other than that, there will be a vlog next week like always. I know I said this in my video earlier, but the support has been so crazy recently. I just wanna thank you guys so much for the support on my past vlog. It broke like 4,000 views, which is crazy. So if you guys did enjoy this vlog, if you guys wanna see more awesome vlogs like this in the future, be sure to smash that like button. Other than that, if you guys don't know, I'm a huge fan of John Bellion. He's an awesome artist and he just came out with a new song for his new album. I'm gonna include it at the end of this video. Definitely recommend you guys go check it out. He's an awesome artist again. But other than that, guys, if you did enjoy it, I'll catch you all in the next video. Even when I lose my head, guillotine. Guillotine.